collect my stuff.
There's also a... I don't know if you use maces, though.
Not really, but I'll look at it. Would be a good thing to have around. Where is it?
In my inventory.
Oh, okay. A misfortune mace.
It's 30 damage. I didn't know if that was good for a mace or not, but...
It's...
a heck of a lot better than my other shit.
Okay.
It was a trap.
Nice looking chair here.
Oh, I think...
like, oddly out of place.
It is very out of place.
Okay.
So we conquered this and got progress to one of our things that we needed to do.
Yeah, and there's... yeah, there's still the alchemist stuff to the north.
What is a flame? Way. What is a sanctum versus a shrine?
Wonder if it gives more. I mean, that's close too. We could look.
Flame sanctum. Do I have inventory room? Yeah, okay. Do I have arrows? Yeah.
Yeah, do we also see any, like, teleport waypoint spot anywhere near here?
I do not see one. Or do you mean, like, a tower?
Like a tower, yeah.
I need to get up higher if I'm to be able to see.
Yeah.
Okay. Ah, I Skyrimmed. I see the nearest tower to us.
Okay.
It is still quite a ways. Oh, fuck off.
Dogs. I guess that was the wolf den.
Where's this flame sanctum? Don't tell me it's up the cliffside. It's up the cliffside, isn't it? Can we climb? No.
Oh, yeah, it's totally up that cliff.
Well, that sucks. Wait, what is this? Oh my god, maybe it's not.
Do you think you found it?
There is a building in the wall over here, but it's protected.
Oh, I see it. I see it. There's some stuff here.
It's a bunch of mages.
Yeah. In fact, you want to try coming up here and we can snipe them?
How did you get up there?
You just kind of walk around this way. Do some jump. These guys feel like guys that would be vulnerable to fireball. Very. Oh, if I don't just wildly miss.
Oh god.
Wonder if they can actually make it up here.
I don't think they'll be able to, actually.
How are they trying to get around?
Oh,
or they're just waiting down there.
They're waiting down there, I see them.
They're healing each other. Oh, yeah. Okay, they are resistant to that. Jesus.
Balls. Okay, that's another one dead. Why is it wasting my arrows? Oh, but I'm running out of stamina. Okay.
Maybe I will just go down there. Mess with them.
I'm sniping their other healer. Okay, why is it doing this?
What's it doing?
It's like firing my arrows automatically, and I do not like that. I think all the mages are dead.
Okay. They drop resin sometimes.
That's useful. Oh, this is that thing I got and then I just accidentally yoinked it.
Oh, okay.
That's that thing that gives you a buff until you die.
Flame Sanctum.
So it's...
respawn.
And a thing. That must be what a sanctum is.
Gives one spark.
Okay.
How many sparks do you have?
On me? None. I put them in the thing. Back at the house.
Yeah, I have one on me, and I remember depositing one.
I think we've got three at the house in total, so we need one more.
Okay. I think that should be possible.
I'm taking all this animal fur. Okay.
Oh, that's totally a spike trap. Trying to cheese it.
Okay, that wasn't so bad.
Mm-hmm. So we got a bit sidetracked again, so let's retract to go north. Bit of an odd road.
Oh, is that the entrance to... Are we going to the tomb, or are we going to the... straight to the mortar?
Let's go to the mortar first, if possible. I think that's probably this direction.
What are those flying things?
Are they enemies? Most likely. Yeah.
Okay, I've never seen these before.
Okay, not too bad. Guess this is a bat cave or something.
Is this salt? Yes.
It might be.
Oh my god, hello. So there's a salt patch here. Great marker. White. Ore. Okay.
Finicky. Yeah. So, can we get over to that marker?
Is it going to require us to go around? God damn it.
Big trees.
Oh, is this a new biome then? We're on the cusp of?
Oh, these are level 9 enemies.
Don't tell me it wants us to go around the other side. Oh no, this is the right place. It's in the shroud, I guess.
Yeah, I think so. We're right near it? Maybe?
Right around the corner. right? Maybe?
It says it's like 20 meters away. Location above.
Wait a minute, what is this?
Like an ore?
Is this amber? Oh my god, it's amber!
Okay, I'll help you mine that.
It looks like it's for magic stuff.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, let's just mine quite a bit of this.
I have never found a vein of amber in my other world.
Okay, out of stamina. I might also need to mine up. Unless there's a... I'll go check around to see if there's an easier way up.
This seems pretty. Set waypoint. No, I don't set waypoint. What are you doing? Oh, I can't set a fucking. God damn it. We need to go up. Oh, it's. I see a building above us. That's probably where it wants us to go.
Yeah, it's like right above us.
How the frick do we get up there? I guess I can start mining a path.
I think I'll check around back. Oh, there are some enemies back here. I think this might be the way. Ooh, level 11.
Level 11? Hardly handle the lower level shit. I have no idea where the fuck I'm going.
Yeah, we'll be able to make a path.
Oh no!
Oh. Did you.
I jumped
it?
Out and then, like, down. Like that. Okay, yeah. It looks like you can make it up here, though. Once you work through the finickiness.
Having a bit of difficulty making that work.
This is where having double jump would be really useful.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there you go.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, we don't have much time left.
I think we might be able to climb to the top of this, maybe. Oh, actually, it's... There's a spot right here.
Oh,
apparently.
No, just go up. There's also that.
Level 11 rats.
Okay. Pretty tall tower. Oh, some ammo that my arrow My backpack is too full to take it.
Where?
Yeah, up here.
Poison copper arrows. That's a step up.
Okay. Let me salvage that.
Do I have anything to salvage? I could. Quest updated.
Okay. What did it update to?
I don't know. It's still in this area, so there's also a button in here.
Find the hidden button.
I found the hidden button.
Okay.
I don't know what it opens. I pressed it, but I don't know what happened.
Going into the basement to see.
There's
okay, I think I found it.
A laboratory door apparently opened.
Yeah. Okay, I collected it. Very nice. Okay. I think that was all that's down here.
More poison arrows.
Oh, well, my inventory is very full.
Mine is almost full.
Yeah, so how about we teleport back? Oh wait, we're in the shroud, we have to go to the upper level. Now we can teleport back. Do we have enough sparks to strengthen the flame? Oh! Get out of here!
What is going on? We have... How many do you have?
I have one on me.
There are three in here.
Oof. Maybe see if one got lost in another chest? Failed to organize correctly?
None in here. None in here. None in there. None in here. We have no extras.
Oof.
Is there one on the map that's nearby? Actually, I think I know where to get one. I will be right back.
Okay. I will just continue managing my inventory.
Yep, I think I see one right down there. Hopefully I can glide to it. Huzzah, I have another spark.
It's still magic, even if you know how it's done.
It's still magic. Oh.
This is all extra.
Pain.
I believe that clears my inventory. So what do we need for this flame upgrade? Bunch of random shit.
Yeah.
Salt.
Oh, right, I have
10 flintstone.
Gif. There you go. Might want that.
What the fuck is the flintstone? I don't know. Oh, there it is. Okay, so it looks like we do not have enough of one thing.
Which thing might that be?
Shroud wood.
Oh, okay, so we need to go farm some shroud wood.
Chop down a shroud tree. We only need 10, so it's like a tree.
Okay. Not too bad.
I don't care about you, get out of here. Okay, that's enough wood.
from this.
What does it need next?
Probably
okay.
Quite a bit.
Goo, mycelium, 10 sparks, amber, copper ore, indigo plants, and something called a wisp wyvern head.
I see.
Okay. That should make us ever so slightly more powerful, though.
Yep. Okay, my next armor set upgrade requires indigo plants, linen, and amber.
What is the healer and mage set?
I was considering the mage.
Mage.
Though actually, the healer might be easier to make. Yeah. Well, actually, how do you make dried fur?
We can make that. That's salted animal fur.
Okay.
In fact, I'll get some cooking right now, just in case. But you still need linen, though.
Yeah, for either.
Which is exactly what I also need.
Yeah, so that requires us to finish that hunter quest?
Yeah. Yes, it does. Stick a bunch of salt in here. Actually, you know what? No, that's not what I wanted to do. I would like to enhance my daggers, please. Okay, I will do that. 40% critical hit damage bonus sounds pretty good.
Oh, really? So what's your critical hit chance?
Is there even a way to see?
I think if you go to character and then all attributes, and then damage.
Damage. Not great. I have a 10% critical hit chance.
So, and do you have any plus ranged or something?
Plus 11% ranged.
So, you have 10 base and 11% ranged?
Yes.
So I guess that's 21% in total.
But does that work for daggers?
Don't think so. Oh, I doubt it.
Because that's good, obviously, for bow, but my bow doesn't have the crit stuff.
Okay.
I wish it did, but I haven't found a badass bow yet.
Yeah. Still waiting for a wand or staff worth upgrading.
I've seen some crazy shit in this game. Well, not in the game, I've just seen it online.
Right.
Need some.
If it bleeds, we can get.
It's a Predator reference again. Perfect. 439 scrap arrows.
Nice. Well, I think it might actually be a good time to call it a day. So, yeah, I think I'll log off here.